We were scolded for 2 years. We faced rains and floods, and we were scolded for that too. Then we faced the drought, and we were shouted at for that, and then we were defeated in elections. A constitutional coup came next, and we were able to regain power. Then, however, the explosions happened. But we faced all these challenges. There were only two political parties when we first came to politics, which were the Sri Lanka Freedom Party and the United National Party. But there are a lot of parties now. The next step we are taking could be a revolutionary one. We should prepare common policies for the future, and for that, there should be a new alliance. We should register that new alliance while maintaining the identities of our own parties. We have decided to declare the National Democratic Front on the 5th of August. We will build that alliance to remain in power for 5 more years and develop the country.